When somebody gets seriously interested in one thing, it can change everything else. At that time, there were hundreds of independent broker-dealers, and almost every one of them was larger than us. And it became pretty clear to me that I couldn't win just on price. So I had to focus on quality and uniqueness. And so I figured I can certainly treat people well. From time to time in our materials, we quote me saying that I just wanted to build something wonderful, which was obviously a takeoff on It's a Wonderful Life, you know, the classic Jimmy Stewart movie, which I probably watched 20 times growing up. So that's where it came from, really expressed what I wanted Cambridge to be.